Hey guys, I am back with another video. Today I am going to work on a Titan watch. This watch has Titan caliber 7121 movement. Watch is not working, so I will service this movement. I had used white petrol, elma and rodico putty to clean this movement. We have to use SR920 battery for this movement. This movement has total number of 10 screws and 1 jewel. Let's start disassembling this movement. I will start disassembling this movement from its day calendar side. Our wheel, minute wheel, date calendar, date jumper, dated intermediate wheel, date driving wheel, center wheel, setting wheel, and date changer. Press here to remove this movement crown stamp. This side has total number of 6 screws. And one jewel is for center second wheel. This plate protects the coil and covers the magnet wheel. PCB. Setting lever axle. Clutch wheel. Here I was checking coil and PCB with continuity cable. Coil is working fine. And to check PCB with continuity cable, there should be continuity between input points and output points. The PCB was also working fine. Coil, and below this train wheel bridge there are 4 wheels. First wheel, magnet wheel, center second wheel and third wheel, magnet wheel plate. So here we have successfully disassembled this whole movement. After cleaning this movement with elma, which is smooth servicing liquid, rodico, putty and petrol, I will assemble this movement. I hope you guys will like the rest of the video.